No problems, Rick. I am sorry.
You don't look so good.
No, I'm afraid I ran into something rather large and rather stupid.
What do you want?
I'm leaving Blue Valley. For now. There are things I need to attend to elsewhere. And quite honestly, this town is too small for the vast egos of Sylvester Pemberton and myself. I just wanted to apologize that I wasn't able to help you with Grundy's return. But don't give up.
Okay. So what do I do with him now?